Instagram Reels Draft Video Recovery Setting. Hello friends, welcome back to How to Fix It YouTube channel. So guys, in this video I'm going to show you how you can recover your Instagram Reels draft video. Okay, so guys, if you have saved as draft video, okay, if you have saved your Instagram Reels as a draft video, then guys, simply watch this video. Okay, I'm going to show you the process from which you can simply recover your draft video. Okay, so stay tuned with the video and guys, follow the solutions or follow the setting, okay, which I'm going to show you in this video. So guys, before proceeding much further, make sure to subscribe our YouTube channel, press the bell icon to get all the latest update. So now let's begin the tutorial. So guys, what you need to do is go to your Instagram, click on profile. Okay, now tap on your Reels icon and here is your draft video. Okay, so tap and open it, and now if you want to recover this video, simply tap once on that video. Okay, tap once and then you can share it to your newsfeed. Okay, you can share it to your Instagram. That's it. So tap on the share and you can share it as a Instagram post. Okay, or guys, if you want to save this Instagram reel on your gallery, then click on edit and then you have to save on this icon. Okay, down arrow button, and you will see that video in your gallery. But if your video is deleted once, then guys, you don't have the option. Okay, if your draft video is deleted, then guys, you cannot recover it. But if your Instagram reels has been deleted, then guys, simply go to setting, click on account, and here you can see recently deleted option, and simply you can't recover your Instagram reels video from here. Okay, but guys, if your video was draft, okay, if you have saved your video as a draft and if you have deleted that video, then guys, you will not get the option to recover it. Okay, so that's it. So this is how you can recover your Instagram Instagram Reels draft video. So guys, I hope this video will be definitely helpful for you. Thanks for watching.